Hi! Today's recipe is something fresh.
Spring rolls or fresh lumpia is made out of different vegetables double wrapped in lettuce and egg wraps. It is perfectly served with a peanut flavored sauce. Variations abound, such as lumpiang toge, lumpiang Shanghai, lumpiang sariwa, lumpiang ubod, and lumpiang hubad. Today, I'll be using Singkamas, or is actually known as Jicama. In English, it is sometimes referred as the Mexican potato or the Mexican turnip. Since ubod or heart of palm is not available around, we are going to use this Singkamas with carrots and bagu beans.
Welcome to Cherry's Dishes. It isn't costly to have good food. Happy tummy. Happy life! Thank you.